And two people who instantly impressed the judges with their own identities are Noah Davis and Katie Turner. Today, they're sticking together.
Someone put gum in my hair, like a big wad of gum.
Why would they do that?
Hollywood Week sabotage, baby.
Camping crazy.
Hollywood Week has been one of the best experiences of my life. At school, I'm a nobody. So to come here and have people like actually accept me for who I am, that's an amazing feeling. Here's where dreams happen.
Alpacas are the coolest animal ever. They're fluffy and they're tall.
If you want an alpaca, you can have an alpaca.
They're the perfect companion animal.
This is the last step of Hollywood Week. Like, I am one step closer to this alpaca, y'all, and I'm a little tired. 5 hours of sleep.
Oh, you got your phone?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, okay.
I could go shopping in these bags. I find myself, like, dozing off and, like, catching myself.
I was about to take a nap, and then Luke Bryan walked out. I was like, how y'all doing? And I'm like, why does this always happen when I try to take a nap? Why does everything happen?
I honestly think the most grueling part of Hollywood Week is, like, the lack of sleep. We got this. If this goes well, then that means I'm one step closer to America's vote and all that kind of good jazz. And that's like, that's alpaca stuff right there. I'm going to give my absolute best performance and have the time of my life.
All right, Noah. Come on, boy.
Peter is a good song. This is a good song.
I mean, I did have one little hiccup coming into the chorus. It's obviously nerve-wracking.
I still like him.
I wonder why he hadn't got back behind the piano again.
Waiting is probably my worst strong suit. I hate waiting. I'm an impatient person. We all have flaws.